Hey, it's Jeff Phoenix with Streamingteacher.com. In this month's tech tip, we'll be covering disappearing levels. Have you ever found levels disappearing on you? Have you ever opened up a project only to find fewer levels than you remember there being? Then this is a tech tip for you. Over here on our levels manager, we can see our displayed levels for this example. Level 1 is unnamed, and it contains our streaming teacher's plate. Level 2 contains our wireframe and drafting notes. Level 3 has no entities associated with it. And level 42 contains our tech tip solid entities. As we expect, we are able to toggle the visibility of these levels as well as change our focus. But sometimes you may find that our levels disappeared, but our entities are still visible on the graphics window. So what gives? The secret is down towards the bottom of the levels manager, the display options. These four radio buttons toggle between different settings, currently selected to display a range of levels from level 100 through level 110. If you can remember back to our example, all of our entities exist on levels which are outside this range, and is the reason why they have become hidden. Level 3 is still visible, however, even though it does not contain entities and is outside the range, only because it is our selected active level. Highlighting used shows us all the levels which are currently being utilized, that is, have entities associated with the level. Highlighting named only displays levels that have been named. We can see that level 1, which has the streaming teacher plate on it, has disappeared. It didn't have a name. Womp womp. But we see here that a new level has been added because it was cleverly named. Note that it does not have any entities associated with it. Username contains a combination of the two prior examples. This is the option I typically use while I program. Just be cognizant of the level display options and you won't misplace your levels in the future. If you like this video, help us out with the algorithm bots and slap the like button now, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for future tech tips. And more importantly, if you're interested in high-quality Mastercam training content, head over to streamingteacher.com.